So this one, compared to the Nero, it has a lower overall top speed. It doesn't kick in when you want it to more often than the Nero. And I almost feel like this doesn't have quite as small as a turning radius. I feel like you can carry it a little longer. And this one has a lot more grip than the Nero, so sometimes if you do it and you're just sliding, but you just want to go fast, if you go from sliding to just straight, it'll sometimes auto-correct itself and stop the glitch. That's somebody else's card. That's a Bagheera. No, it's not. That's a Viserys. I had kind of the right letters. But, yeah, it doesn't have quite as good of a turning radius. Radius on this one's a little big. Normally, the car is awesome. Like, if you don't pop the tires, it's still really good. It's got really good handling. Stop shutting off my lights. Turn them on for a reason. Hardly even does them turning normally. Hey, like right there, it didn't kick in. But, I figured, since we're doing this one, I might as well do the other one. A little bit wide of a turning radius. Yeah, Yeah, I did have to rebuy this one. I had bulletproof tires on my old one. So I wrote down all the modifications for it and rebuilt it. That's why I'm broke. And actually, I had to rebuild this one as well. I don't like to pop the tires.
Oh my god!
Holy fuck!
This one likes to spin out if you're not going fast enough. Much slower top speed. Much lower gearing. So it's a little bit harder to kick in. This one is placed a little bit more, I guess, traction in the front or something like that. I forget what the VAT says. Or not the VAT, whatever sort of file this is. XML? Yeah. Yeah, the handling metafile. Get a couple of really good drifts in here. And then there's just these ones now that are just garbage. Try that again. didn't like it that time either. I'll try a couple more times. Alright, so this one kicks in a little early. Up the video bit rate from 10,000 to 12,000, so it should be a little less grainy. Hopefully it shouldn't be grainy at all, but I may possibly have to up it a little more. Yeah, because like, even when you're sliding with this card, it doesn't have to catch. Or, the top speed of this one is we're stuck under this guy, so that'll be it for this one. Hopefully you learned something new. If not, I don't know, go watch some of my other videos. I don't know. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.